लोटो, लॉकआउट एंड टैगआउट। इन इंडस्ट्री इफ यू वॉन्ट टू कैरी आउट रिपेयरिंग एंड मेंटेनेंस यू शुड फॉलो लोटो। सो फर्स्ट आई विल टॉक अबाउट वॉट इज लोटो। लोटो मीन्स लॉकआउट एंड टैगआउट। इट इज अ प्रोसीजर और प्रैक्टिस कैरिड आउट बिफोर रिपेयरिंग एंड मेंटेनेंस ऑफ मशीनरी और इक्विपमेंट टू इंश्योर दैट एनर्जी आइसोलेटिंग डिवाइस कैन नॉट बी ऑपरेटेड अंटिल लॉकआउट इज रिमूव। इफ लोटो नॉट इन प्लेस देर आर चांसेस ऑफ इंजुरी और फैटेलिटी बाय अनएक्सपेक्टेड स्टार्टअप ऑफ मशीन और रिलीज ऑफ स्टोर्ड एनर्जी। नाउ आई विल टेल यू वॉट इज देर इन लोटो बॉक्स। सो इट कंसिस्ट ऑफ हैप्स विच शुड बी मेटेलिक और नॉन कंडक्टिव हैप्स, इट हैविंग टैग्स एंड लॉक्स। If you want to carry out electrical equipment lockout, there is miniature current circuit breaker lockout. It also having universal circuit breaker lockout and multi-use cable lockout. If you want to carry out wall lockout, there is gate wall lockout, ball wall lockout, butterfly wall lockout and universal wall lockout. Remember this phrase: one person, one lock and one key. Lotto procedure. So step number 1. Authorized employee. This employee is trained, qualified and experienced who receives a formal authorization to carry out lockout and tagout of machines and equipment in order to perform servicing or maintenance. Step number 2. Notify affected employees. Employees whose job require to operate or use a machine or equipment on which servicing or maintenance is being performed under lockout and tagout, or whose job require to work in an area in which such servicing or maintenance being performed. Step number 3. Shut down the equipment. Equipment is energized when it connected to an energy source or when it contains residual or stored energy. Step number 4. Lockout and tagout. In this, you have to place locks and tags on energy isolating device to ensure that energy isolating device and the equipment being controlled and cannot be operated until the lockout device is removed. Step number 5. Removal of stored energy. Stored energy can be found under the following forms: part of the equipment still moving, tension on springs, fall of equipment parts due to gravity, loss of pressure in hydraulic or pneumatic system, remaining of chemicals in equipment, capacitor or batteries. Step number 6. Verify isolation. In this, you have to start the machine. If the machine started, means lockout and tagout procedure is not followed properly. Step number 7. Repair or maintenance. If machine did not started, you can carry out repairing and maintenance on the machine, such as inspecting, lubricating, cleaning, testing of machine and equipment.